Welcome to Aunt Polly's Bed and Breakfast in High Peak Stables, situated in Newcomb, New York, on Route 28. A wonderful place to visit. One of the big thrills is taking a Santinoni wagon ride to Camp Santinoni with Doug Allitz as the driver of this very exciting and fun adventure. Aunt Polly's is situated on over 70 acres of trails for hiking, horseback riding, cross-country skiing. Beautiful location, pristine, beautiful bed and breakfast setting, which also includes gardens and even has a very nice house separate from the main house, which you can rent also. Here we are going up the trail from the main house and the guest house up to the barn, which has plenty of stalls for boarding horses. And here's one of the many paddock areas where people come and train and get lessons or exercise their horses. People come from the city and use this as their base camp so that they can go through the various trails, both on High Peak's 70 acres or up to Camp Santinoni, which is about a 5 mile ride in, 5 mile ride out. Here's a group of people who gathered to make this trip. Here's the bridge going in to Santinoni. It's a very picturesque view, and the motion picture you saw of the horses moving forward was on this particular road, which is full of interesting buildings, interesting sights, and obviously when you get to the water, it even makes it even more inspiring. There are two outfitters that run wagons into Camp Santinoni, and they cooperate with each other very nicely, and when they're overbooked, they help each other out on schedule conflicts. As you can see from these pictures of these horses, it's a fun thing. That is Bucky when he was younger. He's bigger now, and here's some of the ways you can get to Aunt Polly's and the High Peak Stables. So give them a call or go on the internet and contact them and find out what's involved in really having a time of your life in the beautiful Adirondacks in Newcomb, New York, with Maggie and Doug Allitz. Thanks for watching.